Breaking news out of High Point. Police have identified two people killed in a murder-suicide. They say officers found Russell Rose dead in the driveway of the home on Spring Garden Circle Friday afternoon.
Officers found Randall Rose dead inside the home from an apparent self-inflicted gunshot wound. Police say the two were brothers and were told the investigation is ongoing.